good rainy Monday, Sunday. How's it going? My name's Zach. You already knew that. Who cares? Let's start off with Happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there. I don't know about y'all dads, but my dad is pretty freaking cool. Rides motorcycles, has a Jeep, and he goes mud bogging, and he bought me a tattoo that one time, and gave me that poster. He's just a really cool dude. He helped me, like, basically live my life. And I just love him a lot. And I'm glad I have a dad, you know? My life would be so much different if I never had my dad in my life. I just wanted to know that. I love you, Dad. So, yeah. That's Father's Day today. It's one take Sunday also. And, I always tell my parents I have two dads. Ross, which is Ian Mosteller's dad. And I used to basically live with them over the summer when I lived in Georgia. And, then there was, like, my dad. And, like, every time I get upset, I'll just be like, oh, I can't, just want to be with my real family. But, Dad, I just want you to know, I love you. Mom, I love you too. I know I'm giving all this praise to Dad, but, you know, love you too, Mama. And, that's Father's Day, guys. So, hope you have a good Father's Day. I know I'm saying Father's Day and father a lot, but I don't know, just get over it. Anyways, I'm off of the vlog, and I will catch you guys tomorrow. Day 198? I think so. Later.